from the Speck Pond lean to. A beautiful shelter. Had a,
take care.
I wouldn't say full house here last night, but about 8 or 9 people, 7 or 8. Beautiful how these are made. This one piece of wood. Yeah, waking up late this morning. It's about 9 o'clock. I'm about to head towards the Knots, Mahoosic Knots, longest mile on the AT.
Tower. That was our descent.
Enjoying some conversation with Scott. Been hiking with him for a minute since like Shaw's, we've been leapfrogging. Oh, nice to hike with someone for a change. We are entering Mahoosic Notch. Pretty good weather. It's warming up. I was expecting it to be cooler.
Phone right there. How do you get through? You just skip through here?
Go under, yeah. I don't know, there might be another way around, honestly.
I'm through it now. This is cool. My pack is nice and small today.
I'm not sure that's the way we were supposed to go. Oh.
Like, I thought it was gonna be like this crazy.
That was nuts.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, about an hour and a half. Met up with Plum and Lady Pants here.
Disastrous thing,
right after Mahoosig Notch. What did y'all think of the notch, guys?
Man, it was fun.
So fun.
Awesome. Giant obstacle course.
Yeah, pretty intense. Like an adult playground.
Yeah, jungle jam playground.
Yeah, man. Headed up to Full Goose after the notch. Oh yeah, look at that view.
If I had it in your pocket, I must have put it in my plastic bag. Oh, what a view.
That's rad to see that. I wonder what kind he is. Somebody in the comments will let us know. Beautiful. Just got two uploads on the peak. Dropped our feet off. Headed to Full Goose Shelter. Great ball of fire. Pulling up the Full Goose Shelter. I don't know why I get such a kick out of that.
We got a view while we're
that's sketchy.
Look how deep, dude. It doesn't, my pole just doesn't even.
Yep.
Yeah, that's a good video. Woo. Some of those are sketchy back now. Yeah, and same.